I wasn't finishing my breaking pitches, you know, as well as I would like to. And I think that just made things harder for myself in that inning.
Overall, how would you evaluate your time up here?
En general, ¿cómo tú evaluarías tu tiempo aquí arriba con el equipo de Grandes Ligas? Y tu experiencia, ¿verdad?
Creo que hice buen trabajo, ¿verdad? Y ayudé al equipo a ganar dos juegos. Y es una experiencia muy bonita que me queda y espero volver pronto para seguir ayudando al equipo.
Well, you know, I think I did a good job. I helped the team win two games. You know, it was a beautiful experience for me and learning process and nothing. Now it's just I just want to focus and try to get back as soon as possible to help the team again.
Were you at all surprised when they told you that was the decision after the game?
¿Te sorprendió cuando te dijeron la noticia?
No lo sé. No sé cómo explicarlo. Es algo que tal vez iba a pasar pronto y pues creo que lo tomo por el lado bueno.
I mean, it's hard to say, you know, you never know. But to me, it's seeing the good side of that and, you know, coming back soon.
What do you want to work on most when you go back down?
Algo en específico que quiere trabajar ahora cuando vaya al equipo de Liga Menores.
Terminar los picheos rompientes. Terminar los bateadores.
Sí. I want to work on the sharpness of my breaking pitches. You know, I want that back so that I'm able to put away guys